We are in Lotus building, the first building in Mayapur, and this is Srila Prabhupada's room where he used to stay here and dictate. And these are all the Prabhupada books, some of the Prabhupada books, Chaitanya Charitamrita, Bhagavad Gita, Bhagavatam. So such a very important place. Hare Krishna. These are all the things Prabhupada used. Umbrella. These are all the spoons and plate. All the cooking utensils, flask. This is Prabhupada's utensils. And Panchatattva. Wow, this is Prabhupada's room. Wonderful.